Hello, Tom Frezza here from the Naval History and Heritage Command with another one of our artifact spotlights. This is where we take a look at the timeline of the U.S. Navy and pull out different key artifacts and teach you about them. And today we are going to be focusing on the corpsman from World War II. So what is a Navy corpsman? Well, to put it simply, it's basically a medic that is embedded with the Marines. And you may be asking yourself, why is a Navy medic in with the Marines? Well, the Marines don't have their own medical department. They rely on the Navy for that. So this Navy corpsman is there to treat the wounded and evacuate them off of the battlefield. It's a practice that goes all the way back to World War I. In World War II, though, you really see the concept of it really start to take off. And you also see these Navy corpsmen during World War II dressing as Marines. This is why the mannequin that is sitting next to me is dressed in a Marine uniform. You see, he has the M1 helmet with the iconic Marine camouflage cover. He's also wearing a Marine tunic that's stenciled with an Eagle, Globe, and Anchor in USMC. And that's kind of where the similarities really start to end. Yes, they have a pack. Yes, they have two canteens on the back and a jungle first aid kit, a Carlisle pouch, and an iconic K-bar fighting knife. But you also see that he has two bags on him. And those bags are Unit 3 bags. Those are the bags of a Navy corpsman. Inside those bags, you'll see medical supplies consisting of lots and lots of tourniquets, lots and lots of bandages, different types of medications, morphine, which is a painkiller. You also see simple surgical kits or dissection kits. So the corpsmen, what they could do is provide first aid. If the Marine is well enough, the corpsmen could actually patch them up and send them back out onto the line. But the corpsmen can also triage the wounded, basically sorting them into different categories and prioritizing them. And he also starts the evacuation process to get them off of the battlefield. And one other key thing that he has in his pouch is a set of tags. In those tags, he writes down what the wound is, what the treatment has been, the name of the Marine and where he's from, and what unit information he needs. And he will pin that tag onto the uniform of the wounded Marine. And that starts the paperwork trail to make sure that that Marine does not get over-medicated, so the doctors behind the line know what specifically is wrong with this Marine. So it's a very important job for the Navy corpsman. Now, it's not surprising that Navy corpsmen are still embedded with Marine rifle platoons today. And if you take a look at them, you'll notice that they still wear Marine Corps uniforms when they are out in the field to blend in with the rest of the Marines. You don't want Doc to stand out because that will make him a target. So you want him to blend in. And the Navy corpsman is revered within the Marine Corps because all Marines know that when you yell corpsman, Doc will come running and he will take care of you. And with that, if you're interested in learning more, please visit the website of the Naval History and Heritage Command, history.navy.mil, and we'll see you at our next Artifact Spotlight.